Somebody wrote quit on a napkin. I took it at him. I hope you both feel the sparks by the end.